FC Barcelona got a huge win in the noisy atmosphere of the OAKA Arena in Athens, defeating Panathinaikos 56-63 in a hard-fought intense game where defences stayed on top. Marcelinho Huertas led the way with 17 points, including 7 of 8 field goal conversions. The Spanish team have now defeated Fenerbahce, Olympiacos and Panathinaikos in consecutive away games and are the only unbeaten team in the top 16, sitting on top of Group E with a perfect 5-0 record.